letting you know the auto show is now open. Come on. Down and breath. Great news! I've found a driver for our first showcase event. A rookie, no less. Unproven but highly skilled. Huge potential. I think they're going to make this one to remember. So, you doing anything right now?
You have a VIP pass, do you? Well, the house is yours. Right this way. Let me show you around.
Or I can send the catalog to your house if you prefer. You're the leader of this convoy, so it's your job to set up events. And remember, Auto Ghost is now disabled, so play nice. Turn sharp right. Meters. Turn left. Recalculating route. You've earned a skill point. You can use your skill point here to unlock car masteries. Every car has its own set, offering unique perks and bonuses. But skill points can be spent on any car you own. In 100 meters, turn right. Turn right. arrived at your destination.
Welcome to the Auto Show. Fancy a new ride? You can buy it here. So, it's a garage, obviously. It's where you come to work on your cars. Makes sense so far. Here's engine upgrades if you're working under the hood. Here's handling, platform tuning, that kind of thing. Most importantly, you can change out your tires and wheels here. So you want to totally change the insides of your car? Here's where you can do that. So here's how much it'll cost. Look good?
Turn left.
it is safe to do so.
Yes! You're really nailing all of those speed traps, aren't you? Don't stop now, I'm just getting started.
Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.
London Electricity and Chris Goss. How about this next showcase? Is it going to be amazing or what?
Here we go. House and grounds with private road access. You can sit in the front room and watch the quiet, calm waters. That is assuming I don't have to help a stranded driver in the middle of the lake again. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty jealous of that view. You leave the paperwork to me anyway. Congratulations.
Just challenged a driver to a head-to-head. In 400 meters, turn right. Turn right. sharp left. You will arrive at your destination.
Hey, what matters is you gave it a shot. You can destroy the next driver instead, and that last one too if you ever see them again.
My name is Chris Goss, and I've just finished a phone call with Alex Strachan. Not the one who runs the Dirt Racing Series.
Yeah, that's the one.
Dirt Racing Series Round 2, is it ready to...
You're all right. No, you were supposed to crash into that thing. It was a bonus board. Kira's had her team hide them all over the place. That one was good for an influence boost.